Please, everybody be seated. My remarks are very brief. First of all, I know that while I was out of the room, concern was expressed about Teddy. He was there when the Voting Rights Act passed. Along with John Lewis, was a warrior for justice. And so I would be lying to you if I did not say that right now a part of me is with him. And I think that's true for all of us. This is a joyous time, but it's also a sobering time. And my prayers are with him and his family and Vicky.